Hi, I'm Haley Evans, Vice President and Sales Manager at TriumphPay. TriumphPay is the nexus of billing and payments in transportation. We're heavily invested in helping brokers and shippers pay carriers quickly and efficiently. We demoed the carrier mobile app this past summer, so I'll touch on that briefly today, in addition to talking about our new Select Carrier program. We heard from carriers that they love the TriumphPay platform and getting paid all in one place, and that they wanted a way to submit paperwork all in one place as well. With the Carrier Mobile app, carriers can submit documentation from the road, and it goes directly to the broker's AP email address. We've recently partnered with HubTran so that when a carrier submits through the app, it goes directly to the broker's HubTran queue. If a carrier defaulted to QuickPay, then that invoice will process payment immediately. All in, from carrier submission to broker approval to payment, we're talking about a matter of minutes. Submitting paperwork was the number one requested feature when we surveyed carriers back in 2018. Another top requested feature was the ability for carriers to easily take a quick pay from all their brokers on the platform. Brokers are still setting their quick pay rates and connecting with carriers, but now with the Select Carrier program, carriers get access to dedicated support personnel who connect them with all of their relationships. They also get access to a 2% or less quick pay rate across the platform. It's a completely free program where carriers will receive guaranteed fast payments with no long-term contracts, no recourse, and no chargebacks. Carriers also get exclusive access to discounts and products offered by our industry partners, such as a free month of FreightWaves Sonar with a discount on FreightWaves Passport. So that's great for carriers, but what does that mean for brokers? For TriumphPay brokers, quite simply, this means an even more straightforward experience and thus happier carriers, more quick pay revenue, and seeing less of your payments and data going to other factoring companies and third parties. Every time you work with a Select carrier, they will automatically take a quick pay on that load. As the base of Select Carrier grows, you'll see more and more carriers come through your network automatically defaulted to quick pay without any additional work from you or your team. Now you can see the Select Carrier screen, and I'm going to opt into the Select Carrier program. After that, I'm going to submit paperwork. I'm going to start by logging in. I'm going to start by logging in. Here you can see my username. Now it's asking me to authenticate with my fingerprint if I want that option. I'll go ahead and log in, and as a carrier, the first screen I'm shown is the Select Carrier program that talks about all the different benefits that I just spoke about. Guaranteed rate of 2% or less, automatic enrollment and quick pay programs, and then 250 brokers are on the TriumphPay platform already, and we're adding, a couple every quarter at least. So I'm going to go ahead and sign up. I'll agree to terms of service. And then be signed into the Select Carrier Quick Pay program. So now I'll go to my dashboard and check out all of the TriumphPay features. So here's where I can see my paperwork. I can see all paperwork that I have previously submitted. Going across the bottom, you can then also see invoices, payments, and then your Select Carrier profile. So I'm going to go ahead and create paperwork again to show you guys that process. I go ahead and submit for A-Line Logistics. Next, I'm going to go through and add my documents. So from here, I'm going to go ahead and take a picture of my rate confirmation. I'll go ahead and make that a little bit smaller to adjust the screen. And then now I'm going to doc type it as rate confirmation. I'll go ahead and upload that document as rate con is required for every paperwork submission that carriers do. That's all I'm going to submit for now. So now that I've submitted load information and load docs, I'm going to go next to accessorials, which I do not have any to add. So I'll go ahead and I do not want to add accessorials. I'm going to go ahead to the next. Here's my summary of charges. I have a line haul. I can add a charge if I want. Here's my document list. And then I'll go ahead and submit paperwork. So it always asks me if when I want to submit my paperwork, it'll recognize if an invoice is attached or it isn't. So here it's asking if you want TriumphPay to create and send one for you. I do want to go ahead and do that. Okay, And that's it. Now I'll go back to paperwork and just show you guys a little bit more on the app. I currently don't have any invoices, but here is my select carrier profile. It goes through all of my information, my brokers, my wallet, and all of that. I can go also go ahead and sign out if I want to, which I'm finished, so I go ahead, I will. Working with partners like HubTran and FreightWaves to offer products and services to our select carriers brings us closer to our goal of reconnecting brokers with their carriers. The paperwork module helps carriers submit paperwork, allows brokers to quickly approve, and gets carriers paid fast. This reinforces the relationship between brokers and carriers because we're allowing brokers to pay carriers directly in exactly the way they want to get paid. This is not the last update you'll see of the carrier experience on TriumphPay, as we're continuing to partner with our brokers and carriers to provide a platform that's easy to use.